Kona EV, it's a 2020 first generation. We are in Canada, so the main display speedometer, digital one, it's kilometer hours, and you can actually include, make appear a sub display, if you want, let's call it sub display. So the way it works, you need to select the settings with this button, the file button, then we are going to scroll up and down and click here to select the actual settings. So let's just go for the settings button. And this one also, it's available in all modes, drive modes. So let's just select here. We are going to settings. Settings, select other. So basically just scroll up and down until you get to other. With this one, press on it to enter other. And we have here speedometer sub. Scale, that's how it's called. So basically you just check it pressing down. It's checking, unchecking. See how it's disappear. If I uncheck it, it appears. If I check it again, so again you press down on this little button to make it appear, disappear. Also, let's just try the other drive modes. So this one is going to be normal. Also, it has at the bottom miles per hour. Again, if you are in the United States, you are going to have the miles per hour at the top and kilometers per hour at the bottom. That's the only change. The scale here does not change. So you see the scale doesn't change in any way. So let's just try the sports mode, I think. Sports. Again, we have this small display there. I'm going to show for the people who maybe are French, maybe French. Let's try in French to show them. I'm going to speak French as well. Donc, on peut voir un peu comment ça affiché ici les autres unités. Moi, je suis au Canada. Donc, si vous voyagez aux États-Unis, ce qu'on fait, c'est qu'on va sélectionner les settings, la petite rue. Scroll. Après ça, ici on va aller au bas, on va aller au menu autre. On va appuyer ici pour entrer dans le menu autre. Et on a compteur de vitesse. Comment ils l'appellent les autres? Ah, double, bla bla bla, c'est très long. Alors on sélectionne la petite case avec ça, puis ça apparaît ou ça disparaît. Et ça marche dans tous les modes. To the mode. Spanish, sorry, I don't speak Spanish. But if you are in Spain, I think maybe if you are in the South America, maybe also in Spain, who knows, why not? It's otras, I guess. Escala, segundo. If you travel, I guess, to maybe Britain, and it's going to all drive modes. Okay, thanks for watching.